English by S. Kumar for Standard 10. The Summary of the Thief Story. Then Part 2. The narrator prepared tea in the morning. He bought the needed materials for the day and made profit of 1 rupee per day. Anil knew he made money that way, but he never told him about it. Anil made money by fits and starts. When he made more money, he would start enjoying. One evening, he came home with a bundle of notes. He told the narrator that he had just sold a book to a publisher. By then, the narrator had been working for Anil for almost a month. By that time, Anil had given him a key to the door. He was free to go and come. The narrator found difficulty to rob Anil because he was careless, which took all pleasure of robbing. Though he decided to steal money, he thought it right as Anil did not pay him any money. The thief studied the situation. Anil was sleeping. He had the money under the mattress. If he took that money, he could catch the 10:30 express to Lucknow. And he stole the money and went out from that room. More in the next video. Thanks to you. That's all. Problem of data is still continue, and we are unable to send longer video, so we have to adjust according to our situation.